on route. Sydney. We got Daniel. We got Sim Dog in the back. Hey, buddy.
Got the stiff arm going on. Oh, out like a light.
I'm in a bit of trouble there. Yeah. I get there are stairs. Can you not find our flight?
The flight hasn't come up on the international departures.
So why? Yeah, I'm not even shocked, to be honest. We haven't had the best of luck ever.
It's all good. We'll see what happens when we get there. Just cruise.
A few minutes later.
Guess where our flight is? No, tomorrow. No, our flight is tomorrow. I fucked up the day.
I have such a fuck up. So we get here, I can't find the Honolulu flight. And I was like, fuck, okay. Yeah. We get to the Jetstar, we're like, where are you flying? We're like, Honolulu. She goes, there's no flights to Honolulu. And I was like, look at Daniel. And she goes, oh, it's actually tomorrow. And I was like,
tomorrow.
What is happening, Jellies? We're back on an adventure.
And it hasn't started off.
Hasn't started off the best. I missed the day.
We got here, it was delayed. They told us before we got to the airport it was delayed till 7 instead of 4. I'm like, okay, all good. Got here, been here for a while. At about 6:30 it was like, oh, it's been delayed till 9. And then about an hour later they said it's been delayed till 10:25.
Six hours of our Hawaii time has been lost.
And that's daylight Hawaii time.
Next time you see us, we'll be coming out of the airport. Alright, catch you then. Hey, we're back. We made it. We got here safely.
Finally. After, 6 hours later.
Yeah, 6 hours delayed flight. We are here.
Good. Smooth flight.
Very, very nice to be back. It is a beautiful day. So we've already got changed.
Off to the beach?
We are off to the beach. We're going to go for a swim. We're going to meet up with some friends from Sydney. And then
Cheesecake Factory.
Cheesecake Factory for dinner tonight, which we are super excited about. I'm super starving. Claudia, I don't know what's going on with you, but I'm going to go to the ABC store and get something to eat.
Yeah.
But next time you see us, we'll probably be at the beach.
In the water.
Laters.
Can you please tell everyone where we're going tonight?
We're gonna stuff our faces with the Cheesecake Factory.
What cheesecake are you gonna eat?
The only one that is the best one.
Which
the
is?
The Oreo cheesecake for me.
How many calories is an Oreo cheesecake slice?
I think this one is 1500 calories. Just a little bit over budget, but good for the stomach. Small menu. Does your name right?
I think Claudia is the most difficult name. Everyone's like, huh?
What are we going to go check out now?
We're going to a vintage store.
There's a little
really cool, like,
reinstated Hawaiian vintage store here. What's the center called?
Royal Hawaiian Center.
The Hawaiian Royal Hawaiian Center. So we're going to go inside and see if we can have a look and find some stuff. So you walk past Fendi and it is here on the left. It's called Harbors Vintage.
Yeah.
do you guys have like park slots?
Yes.
Tonight with Claudia Butteritz for her Cheesecake Factory review. What do we give the review tonight for the Cheesecake Factory?
That was better than the Oreo one.
I'm not talking about the cheesecake, you mupe. I'm talking about the overall review tonight of the old cheesecake.
It was absolutely...
It would.
Delicious.
Yum, 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 yum. Delicioso.
What was that?
Was it?
Yum, 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 yum. Delicioso! Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum.
Delicioso! Good morning, Jellies.
Morning.
It is a brand new day. We have planned to go to the North Shore once again, our favourite spot.
Got a Jeep. I'm gonna pick it up soon, head over.
We're going to meet some of our friends and we're going to go for a nice little swim, have some lunch over there, maybe check into the outlet store and see what they've got going on. I do want to go and do some thrifting if I can today.
Thrifting!
Get some cool little pickups. I got a nice little pickup yesterday, which was pretty awesome.
Cost you an arm and a leg though,
yeah.
So it wasn't really thrift.
Ripped up my
ripped them a new arsehole for sure.
My budget for the day. Today's gonna be nice to be able to show some of our friends what North Shore has to offer.
And go to the waves, a pipeline.
Hopefully maybe catch a turtle or two. So also, how do you feel after last night's cheesecake?
I actually don't feel that bad. Like as soon as I finished it I felt a bit like
there
was so much sugar but
I was blowing. We needed to go for a walk this morning because that 1500 calories just sat on my stomach.
But absolutely no regrets though. No regrets. I'm gonna have another one.
Well, yeah.
Probably when we get back.
I'm gonna try a couple different flavors.
Gotta go back and get the Oreo one. Sure.
Definitely. And keen to try a lot of different food joints on this trip.
We're gonna be rolling off that plane back to Australia.
Love that.
Maybe
10 kilos
heavier. Detox in Bali.
Bring it back to Fitstop hard. Choices. Choices. White, red, grey, teal.
Let's get teal.
Or black. Oh, they're just. It's too many to choose from. We've decided to go for the red. And then I'm gonna put Claudia on the spot and I'm gonna get Claudia to call it something. Gonna give it a name.
Big Red.
Big Red. What's
Disney
the
movie.
What Disney movie is Big Red?
Big Red, the new one that
the panda.
Turns into the panda.
Well, what's her name? Or are you just gonna say Big Red? Here we go, we've got it. Big Red. Ready to go.
I'm just going to push.
Claudia, can you let us know where we are?
No, you can just show around.
Just show, tell me where we are.
Did you find any shrimp company?
What are we going to get?
I'm not getting anything, but you can get something. Shrimp, garlic.
We got the boy with the pants. Are they Versace or Gucci? Or Gucci?
Can
you say hi?
How do you want to apply lemonade? We don't do normal around here, bro. What's impossible, they forgot. This world keeps spinning up with these.
when you finally jump off the rock. Last time we were here in December, couldn't because the weather was a bit bad. Now it's like quite a bit of rain. There is a warning sign there. But in some ways guys. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away.
Where are we? Seven Brothers. Absolute place to have burgers. Little munch, and then we're gonna go watch the sunset with the chooks. Finishing up the day with a bit of pipeline and some burgers.
And nachos.
And nachos.
And
baby. Just state your name, cuz. What an end to a day. Happy chappy over here.
We got my mushroom burger.
Is that what you ordered?